Hi Einstein, are you happy? Is anyone here yet? Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh, here we go. Hi everyone. Yeah, last night we were getting ready for bed and I came in here and it was warm. I knew something was wrong. Our air conditioner had gone out. So we have the fans running, not the ceiling fans, because they're dangerous for parrots, but we've got other fans going. And I just uploaded a reel to show y'all what we're doing. The air conditioner on the bigger side of the house is okay. So we're pushing air from that side of the house into this side of the house. And it's not awful, okay? I don't want y'all to think that we're dying. We're not. We're fine. Einstein's happy. He flew in here on his own. In fact, on that reel, you saw him fly in here. Well, he hasn't left. So he's perfectly happy. He's been talking, and everything is good. So the air conditioner man did come out. He just left. We have a compressor that won't start. He needs a special tool of some kind to get it started again. So he's going to come back and try to restart our compressor. If that doesn't work, then we're just going to have to get out our wallets and probably pay for a new condenser. So that's life. That is life. And it happens. I mean, it happens when you don't want it to happen, but yet it happens, and so you have to fix it and get on with it. So, okay. Somewhere around in here, I have my iPad and a water. We're keeping track of the temperature. It's about 79, 80 degrees in here right now. So, like I said, it's not awful. And we can always bring Einstein into the kitchen where his cage is. And he probably won't stay in there, so we'll probably have to put him in the cage. But that doesn't, I mean, that's fine. It is cooler in there. Tracy just had her AC fixed. Yeah, I know. It's this tough weather is it's hard on all of our equipment. Okay, I'm gonna step out for a minute. Einstein, you keep talking. I'll be right back, sweetie. I know, I'm right here. I'll be right back. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Warren.
Horse. Einstein, what color horse?
Horse.
Horse. Purple.
Purple.
Good.
Green.
Green. Oh, okay.
Purple. Orange. What color?
Red, orange,
Orange.
purple. What's a horse say?
honk, honk, honk.
Honk, honk, honk. Honk, honk.
Honk, honk, honk. I'll be back.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. What's a goose? What's a goose?
Horse.
Thank you for the stars, Angie.
Come here. Want a gray? Get down. Want a gray? Sweetie, want a nut? Come on.
I'll be right there, Einstein.
Yeah, I know. You want to... I had my tripod too close to the sink, and he went over there.
You're a good parrot.
Oh, you're a better parrot. You're so good. You're sweet. You want a drink of water? Okay, I'll get you a drink of water. Oops, sorry. I'll get you a drink of water. Yeah, you want a drink of water, huh? Good. Good water. Shake. Shake. Okay, go ahead. Drink the water. Enough? Is that all you want? Okay, that's all. No more. You're done. You did good.
Okay. I'll see you later, Einstein. Thank you, Brenda, for the stars. Wee, 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 wee.
Gonna talk over there? That's a good place. Why don't you do some talking there, huh?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Going to stay in one place, are you? You're going to make me work today. Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Or Horse. Great chicken.
Who let the dogs out?
want some more?
Come on.
I'll get you some water. Sweet potato? Broccoli? What the dog?
Go fly.
So, Karen?
Thank you, Kathy.
Turn around. What the dog? What the dog?
Oof, oof.
Horse. color? Horse.
Purple.
Orange. Purple. Purple.
Green.
Green.
Red.
Green. Purple. Orange. It's good. Here. I'll get you some water.
Thank you, Sheila.
Horse. Pop, 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 popcorn. You're all Tinker. Tinker. Color? Red? Purple? Horse? Horse? Beep, 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 beep. What the dog? Want some lunch? Want some corn? There you go. It's good. Corn. What a great. I'll get you some lunch. Want some sweet? Corn. It's good. Corn. There's some broccoli. Come on. What do you say to it? Woo! Tinker. Tinker, sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. I'm sorry.
Where'd you go?
Come here. Let's go see Jeff. It's all right. Water. Eat some lunch.
Hang on just a minute.
Lunch. Want some lunch?
Want some lunch? I'm coming. I'm here. Good boy. What do you want for lunch? What do you want for lunch, sweetie? Want some sweet potato?
Corn. Horse.
You don't want horse.
Horse.
Broccoli? Einstein, what's Andy Griffith?
It's great.
You can do better than that. What's Andy Griffith? What's Andy Griffith? Do you want pizza? Sorry, I was replying to a comment.
Broccoli. Carrot. Corn.
Corn.
Sweet green.
Sweet greens.
Apple.
Apple.
Carrot. Corn.
Is that your lunch order?
That could.
Okay. Get you a grape later, okay? I got grapes. They're good. Okay, what do we, remind me again now, Einstein, what do you want for lunch?
Apple.
You want an apple?
Corn.
Okay, I got those.
Come on. Let's go. Plenty.
Einstein, I think your plushie might need a bath today. Do you want to give him a bath? Einstein's talking plushie is on sale now.
Whoops.
Yeah, isn't he? Yes, you are. You're sweet, you're super, you're smart. It's on sale now. For just two more weeks until September 8th. So go and pre-order it. It costs $29.99 US and plus shipping. I've been posting a lot about it. It's a pre-order only. After September, they won't be available again, ever.
Yeah, you're all wet. Look at you, you're all wet. What else does he say? He says 14 different sayings. Bums away. Don't bite him. He really does like him. I have another short video that says all his, where he says all his sayings. I'm gonna post the link to where if y'all want more information about him, you can go look at it. Here you go. Don't push him over the edge again, Einstein. I know many of you bought it, and I really, really appreciate it. Appreciate your support. You want some more water? Okay, I'll get you some water.
Want to drink out of my hand? No? Okay.
Look at you. You're all wet. Whew. Okay, I'll be back, Einstein. I know, Jocelyn. I hit the 500 mark yesterday, I think. Woo! Get it, Einstein. Yeah, I think we're at 509 or something. That's just amazing. Oh, Kim, you got one for your granddaughter. That's fantastic. Yeah, we're hoping they'll be delivered by the middle of December. But they're telling me December, January time frame. So we can just keep our fingers crossed. And if you're getting it for a Christmas gift, just take a screenshot. There's tons of images. Go to the Gimme Swag website. Take a screenshot of that. I've got lots of content posted about it. So, you can just take a screenshot and wrap the picture up in a package or something. You're a good boy, Einstein. You're a sweetie. Oh, Tracy, Christmas will be here before you know it. The holidays, all the cooler weather. I can't wait. Seems like time goes by so fast nowadays. Einstein, you think it's time for lunch? Okay, Adrian Hansen says she has I have a cousin named Adrian, that's why, okay, anyway, has a sulfur-crested cockatoo. How would an African gray go being in the same room. Do you think it would just become a crazy screaming match?
I don't know, Adrian. I know many people that have different birds that coexist with one another. Lucky Lou and Coco 2 is one of them. That's another Facebook channel. She has 7 parrots, I think, and it can get pretty crazy. If you're honestly looking to do that, I would recommend go to a rescue organization near your where you live. You'll probably have to do a Google search, and you might have to travel some ways. I don't know where you live, but talk to somebody at the rescue. Tell them you're interested in adopting an African Grey. You know, they might have one for your particular situation that has grown up around other birds. So, you know, it can be fine, but then you have to get them used to one another. Many times birds are territorial. You would really have to watch them. I know Danita, who owns the other 7 birds at Lucky Lou and Coco 2, she keeps them pretty well separated. And she supervises them constantly. So it can get pretty bad if one tries to attack the other. Okay, Tracy asks, why do I suppose it takes so long to get them? Tracy, they have to be made. Right now, they're just taking orders. Once all the orders are collected, then they'll go into production. And it takes a while to produce them. So, then they have to, you know, get shipped and packaged and blah, blah, blah. So, yeah, they're not even made yet, okay? These are pre-orders. Only as many that are being ordered are being made. Yes, Einstein right now is perching on 1 foot. That's how they rest. And as you can see, Einstein's very relaxed right now. We say he's got 1 landing gear up. And watch him do that beak rattle. He's doing that sleepy little beak rattle, and I'm going to be quiet for a minute so you can hear it. I don't know if y'all can hear that very well, but if you do a Google search for Einstein Parrot beak rattle, you'll find a video of him rattling his beak. It's the sweetest sound that a parrot owner can hear. It just means they're very, very content. Yes, Diane, it's like a cat purring. It's very sweet. Yes, absolutely. Okay.
Okay, everybody, I think we're going to go on and get on with our day. Thank you so much for the stars. I'm sorry, I'm reading comments here. Thank you so much for the stars. I appreciate them so much. I'm sure the air conditioner will get fixed soon. It just might take a while. Hopefully he can restart the compressor with no issues. Y'all take care. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye. And yes, Einstein, bye-bye. And we'll see y'all back here at Sunday at 2 o'clock. We always do a live stream on Sunday at 2 o'clock, and we meet up with our friends on YouTube. So that's always a lot of fun. So y'all have a good weekend. We love you. We'll see you later. Einstein, say bye-bye. Y'all be sweet. Bye-bye.